Wow. Who is that?
Oh, just another... A lady.
Golly. Is she beautiful? I wonder what her name is.
Well, why don't you go ask her?
Yeah, guess I will. I'll go up to her and I'll say, "You're the most gorgeous, the most beautiful I've never seen anyone anywhere." I'll say, "Hi."
Hello.
Big I just Mama happened
told
to be,
me, you know.
May I call you by your first name?
Oh, sure. Why not?
Thanks. What is your first name?
Dixie.
Dixie.
Uh-huh.
My name is Todd.
Todd? That's a nice name. Todd.
It looks like that farm boy is making it big with her.
Now just keep it down.
Oh, Todd, you know something? This stream is just full of trout. Do you think you could catch one?
One what?
One what? Fish, silly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. My dear young lady, you happen to be looking at an expert fisher.
Todd, don't overdo it.
I know all the tricks, and in fact, I never miss.
Please let him catch a fish.
Oh, here comes a... Now, watch closely.
Todd, do you need help?
No, I knew it. This... Wait, all the time! I got him.
Oh, that farm boy, he don't know nothing about the fishing. He ain't gonna hook her that way.
Oh, gosh. God, you're the funniest thing I ever saw.
Go ahead and laugh. You're like everyone else around here.
I'm sorry, I can't help it. You are so funny.
So I can't fish. You're a silly, empty-headed female.
Hey, you've got a nerve. Why don't you grow up?
Todd, that's no way to talk to Vixie.
Oh, raspberries. I've had it.
Honey, don't stay mad. You gotta be natural. That's the trick. Can't you see?
When you have a natural attraction, you deserve a mutual reaction. You're gonna get a whole lot of satisfaction. Here's all you gotta do. When you feel that natural affection lead you in the positive direction, you gotta stop showing off, start showing up with little old natural you. Yes, you gotta appreciate the lady. And now that is a natural fact. Cause when you be yourself with a lady, yeah, you gonna get appreciated right back.
Mama,
it's just getting interesting.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Todd, I just know you're gonna love the forest. Listen, come on, let me show you around.
Sure.
Just right.
Six?